fans. He's out of the car. Ryan O'Connor, the Dwarf Car Feature Event winner. Well, Ryan, is this your first time here at Canyon Speedway?
This is my first time here, and this is my first feature win in a Dwarf Car.
Well, congratulations on the first feature win. You held off a strong John Isabella. He was in second. He was strong all weekend long. You helped at bay, opened up a little bit. You had a good green flag stretch there in the middle. What did you think of the car?
The car was the best it's been. I mean, this thing was on a rail. I was in the B main last night. We made a bunch of changes. I had some help from the B&B guys, and the car was on a rail tonight.
Who do you got to thank for getting here?
I got to thank B&B Chassis, 911 EDA, Seinhardt and Vista, and Geo Skyler.
All right. You happy you came back?
Very much so.
All right. Ryan O'Connor, feature winner, day number two for the Dwarf Cars.